War is not the answer. Brotherhood and sisterhood is the answer. Empathy with those who are suffering because of these grotesque and obscene standards and inequalities, eliminating those and reducing those is the answer. Education is the answer. Because there are a lot of ignorant people across every divide, the religious divide, the racial divide, there are ignorant people who need to be educated.